Zahidi's truck is in bad condition. I've scavenged all the useful equipment. Doc will have to ride with us.
Outrider, what can I do for you?
The, anomaly. Can you explain it?
Well, short answer, no. They call it an anomaly because it can't be explained. It defies all known physics. It seems to be some fundamental force of this planet's nature, electromagnetic and gravitational. But it's also a kind of weather system that obeys rules and can even be forecast. Sometimes it shines, sometimes it rains. Mostly rains. I have theories, but the scientific method depends on observation, hypothesis, experimentation, and finally, peer review. The problem is, I have no peers left.
Why didn't we know about the anomaly before we landed? I mean, surely it must have shown up on the surveys.
I assure you, this is not the world we were promised. Every report that came back to Earth told the same story. They had found the Garden of Eden, not some world that would be trying to kill us in every conceivable way. We would have stayed on Earth for that.
So what the fuck happened?
I don't know. My dad, he knew this planet backwards and forwards. He was on the science council that chose this world. Obviously, something happened during the 67 years we were asleep in hyperspace. Something changed this planet.
Tell me, Dr. Zahidi.
Careful. That's the very last satellite uplink on Enoch. You don't know how long it took me to find it.
How did you even know to look for it?
My father. I found reference to it in his notes. After we landed, he was out here looking for a signal. Long before we were. He was the first one to send expeditions. And back then, I was just a kid.
You came to Enoch as a child?
Hmm.
Not many kids were on board the Flores.
My father, being who he was, had the luxury of bringing his family. If you ever find a moment, I would like to hear more about your fellow Outriders. I was just a kid when they were all rounded up and driven off. Must have been fascinating for you, Outrider, waking up in the future.
I've been wondering, is it possible there are other Outriders still in cryo?
Well, it's entirely possible. Jane and I, we weren't expecting to find your team, and with insurgents closing in, we didn't have time to look for anyone else. I don't have to tell you how dangerous the first city is, but I'd want to be the first to know what you find.
I'm curious, too. I'll go check it out.
If you were to find other Outriders had survived, perhaps our mission won't seem so impossible.
The The cryopod I found you in was in an old medical lab near the river. You should start searching there.
It's okay. I can wait. I will wait as long as I must, but I won't give up on you.
I still can't get...
What do we have here? Looks like some old reports. Hey, Zahidi. Why did no one else think to wake the Outriders up for 30 years?
Well, after what happened to you in the forest, they told us they were trying to find a cure. But they never did.
But if there's no cure, how'd you know it wouldn't kill me when you opened my pod?
I didn't. I'm sorry. I was only concerned with finding the uplink.
Sure. Got it. Priorities. Notes. Interesting. I found a transfer order that says ECA moved most of the cryopods to a different location. Some B2 facility.
I've got an old map here. Looks like B2 is the big pod across the bridge. Should be on your left.
What's the quickest way there?
Try following the city walls. They'll lead you close to the facility.
I'm inside. I'll look for the cryopods. I found Skarsted.
What are you talking about? He's alive?
No. ECA turned him into a terrarium.
Oh, come on! Skarsted? Damn it. I fought with that bastard in Baghdad and Caracas. He never gave up. He was supposed to end his tour of duty on his feet.
They all were. Zahidi, the ECA was experimenting on us. Did you know?
No. No, I didn't, I swear. But the Outriders were patience zero. It makes sense they would study you. To save others.
And kill half of us off in the process? That is fucked up.
So what did you find?
No one else made it.
I'm sorry, Outrider. But the fact that some made it, that your cryopods kept humming for all those years, against all odds, you should count yourself lucky.
Yeah, well, we'll see about that.
I'm sorry you didn't find any other Outriders still in cryo.
Are you lost, old man?
Are we all?
What are you doing here? This place isn't safe.
What do you see when you look at this shattered city? I see my own story in every street. I lived here through every crisis, every revolt and riot, till they tore it away from us.
afraid I missed all that.
We lost Earth. Soon we'll lose this planet. We lose everything in the end. Maybe that's how it has to be. I left some things in my old hut. Valuable things. I couldn't survive a minute on my own. But I'd show you where they're hidden if you would open the way. I'd just like to go home once more.
Stay here. I'll handle it.
Please, find an old man's home. I cannot reach it by myself. What a long, strange trip it's been. To leave so much behind for so little gain. Why did we ever even come here? My old home's near the radio tower overlooking the city.
Hey, old man. What was this place like back in the beginning?
Oh, it was miracles. Daily, industrial printers constructing anything we needed from Enox raw materials. In a flash, we were building a city on an alien planet. Until the storms came.
Oh, the first storm?
Oh, yes. Lights on the horizon. Machines going wrong. The entire city went black. Just bolts of lightning and screams. I could see people lifted into the air, trees shredded, fires everywhere. Hope for Enoch we had, it was gone in a breath.
And after the engine blew?
No electronics, and the sleepers getting woken thousands an hour when they tried to keep to hide from the storms. ECA closed the gates and left us all to rot. And we would have too, if not for the Altered. I never wanted to be an insurgent. I just wanted what my family had been promised.
The place is crawling with insurgents. I need to clear them out. I've cleared the way to your hut, Container 99, but...
Thank you. Please wait for me there.
What happened here? Whose graves are those?
Sarah. Elodie. Michelle. It wasn't their fault. I was picked as a community leader to distribute food. I admit, I kept some for ourselves, for my girls. Was I supposed to watch them starve? I traded for favors. Seemed harmless enough. I only took food. But they took everything from me.
Oh. But you told me you had...
Nothing of value here for me but my memories. Take it all. Then go, please. I'll stay here a little longer.
There's some notes here.